Let's start with the question. What is the spray pattern for the grease gun in Call of Duty, World War II? What fire pattern will the grease gun create when you just hold down fire? What is the spray pattern to control the spray? Please assume no attachments. So how can we solve this? There's one possible answer. Answer 1. That's what a firing range is for. Wherever you can edit a class and choose a weapon, you get the option to take that weapon to the firing range and test it for whatever you want. If you're not aiming down the sight, you will spray just everywhere. Even if you're going for 2 to 3 shot bursts, spraying will end up in a circular pattern. Bursting 2 to 3 shots is pretty much randomly filling the above pattern while aiming down the sight. The spray pattern is pretty much upwards, only slightly going left and right. So you need to aim low if you're going to spray someone down with that gun. Controlling the spray can easily be done like with most weapons. One-shot bursts are most accurate. Very accurate. Bursts of 2 to 4 shots are okay. Slightly hitting high, everything else equals spray. I hope this answer helped, and if it did, please drop a comment and subscribe.